Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Quick little update. The other day I decided to go to the fish store and get myself a goby. Reason being is I needed something to clean my sand. I got the goby, put him in my tank, he was doing fine. I went to my bedroom. When I come back out, he was on the floor. I quickly picked him up, fed the tank, turned off the lights, and I put a glass lid on the top. Moments after I put him back in the tank, the diamondback goby continued to try and jump out. The following day after I woke up, I came to check my fish tank. Everything was fine. He was actually under a rock doing his thing. I went out, had to do some groceries. When I come back, I couldn't find them anymore. Then this happened. Check it out. That picture that you just saw is actually my green bubble tip anemone regurgitating the diamondback goby. Now, I don't know how it happened, but somehow, some way, that goby got inside my anemone and was eaten by it. Now, in the 4 years that I've been in this hobby, I've never before had anything like this happen to me. Actually, I didn't know that bubble tip anemones were so aggressive. I always thought that the carpet anemones were the most aggressive ones. But anyways, guys, note to self, bubble tip anemones are kind of aggressive, so be careful with diamondback gobies. I hope you liked the video. Any questions, drop a like below. Peace.